Hey there, everyone. So this video is for Group 1 and Group 2. Just kind of quickly go over the moves again, and then go over the new moves that I introduced that was in the full choreographed routine that I recorded earlier. So Group 1, I think you're pretty good at you. Hopefully you're doing well on knowing your part for na 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 na. Na 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 na. Okay, I want you to be able to. We're gonna run off the stage. Don't worry, we'll work out the details this week. But make sure when you're off the stage, you gotta run back in when you hear him start talk or saying his next line. So it's gonna sound like this. Okay, I think you guys got that down pretty good. So, again, let's just run up. Boom. Pivot, boom. So, boom, pivot, boom. Bam, okay? Then you got this. Two, three. Open up, open up. Yeah, 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 yeah. Like me now, right? Then we got the bam. I'm sorry, jump. Bam. Yeah, 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 yeah. And again, it's one, two, three, four. One tip on this. I know that most of you guys haven't been jumping properly. You've been jumping like, whoa, and a little weird. Or you're not even jumping off the right foot, maybe. But just remember, when you do your first, you do your one, two. Wherever my leg is planted right here and I cross over, I'm going to jump back to that spot. So three, four. My hands go up, pivot down, one and two, three and four. And keep your hands like this, okay? Down and up and down and up and throw your back out there. Turn them back over this way. One, two, three, step, slide. Some of you guys haven't been sliding good. You've been just like, ooh, you just take a step. When you do your slide, just dip down low and plant your foot here and let this foot just drag in, okay? So, slide. Step back. Yeah. You guys have been doing good. Don't forget to punch out one, two, or push out one, two. Tilt your head if you can. Three and four. I'm sorry. And three and four. We were trying to get your right fist to always be the one that's up there. So, just remember the count. One, two, kind of do a little tap, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight. Okay, so it's the last part, punching. You guys got the pump in good, so one, two, three, four. Kind of keep it isolated, like within your body here. Don't go out like here, okay? Not doing Gangnam style, but keep it just like within this frame. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Don't forget when you do your yas, it's kind of lip sync the yeah. So, okay, so yeah, 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 yeah. So let's go over the next set of moves for the first oohs. So it's ooh to the sound of the radio. Don't forget, you pivot with your left foot, just bring it back, and turn, and to the front. Then you go back around clockwise. Ooh, knees going out right first. Ooh. Now I introduced a new move, which we took out this move. Okay, I thought you guys were having a little difficulty with that one. So let me break this one down. It's a tut move. And with tut moves, you have to have, like, you know, 90 degree angles, whatever you form, okay? All right, it could be like this, anything, 90 degrees. Think 90 degrees, okay? okay? But it's going to be your left hand or your left arm over your right, and you're going to form a box and watch those 90 degrees, okay? Kind of train your hand and your arm to be like that. Form a box on one. It's going to be one. You slide it in for two. Straighten out three, four. Okay, slide them back in. So again, it's from here. One, two, three, four. On four, we're gonna bring our left leg out. So it's one, two, three, four. From the side, it's gonna look like this. Three, four, and you're gonna come back five, six. On the five, six, when you come back up, you're just gonna open up your arms and it's just gonna be like that, okay? And you're gonna put your hands together like this, form a square. And you're gonna do a ninja, make a ninja face or a ninja mask with the eyes. So four, five, and six. So make sure you're looking straight ahead, looking at out to the crowd with your ninja mask on, okay? So again, it's one. So think about ooh, 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 okay? And you could think in your head, one, two, three, four, five, and six. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Okay? Now, when you, the next move is again, think that same count, but it's gonna be open up, all right? And so it's one, two, three, four, five, and six. You're gonna have a cobra strike pose right here. Don't forget your 90 degree angles. Same thing with your hand, 90 degrees. So again, the count from here is one, two, three, four, five, and six. On six, I'm gonna bring my left leg up just like that, okay? So, one, two, I'm sorry. One, two, three, four, five, and six. To the sound of the beat, and bring my hands down and be ready for the yeah, yeah. I think you guys got that down pretty good with yeah, yeah. Then you got snap down, yeah, yeah. Head, yeah, yeah, depending on where you're at, right? You could be like, yeah. So don't forget, snap down, that, left, and then pop wherever you're at. Now on the, after that, it's everybody goes na 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 na. When we go back, have a exaggerated face expression of whoa, okay? Like whoa, we're going this way. Na 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 na. Oh, and then instead of doing muscle poses, we're going to be doing a sumo pose. So it's going to look like this. It's yeah, yeah, then yeah, 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 right into the hip hop hustle. Okay, so if I was facing this way, keep your hands to your waist. Yeah, 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 yeah. Boom, hit that move. If I was facing this way, going this way, it's going, I'm gonna go out this way with my left leg. Yeah, 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 yeah. We're still going this way, okay? So that's pretty much it for this tutorial for groups one and two. I'm working on my video for group, when group three comes in, you could go ahead and watch that. But I think you guys are doing really good, okay? Keep practicing. Keep up the good work. See ya next practice.